That's, you know, DeAndre usually lets it come, and that he I think he grew up in a way in this tournament in the second half of the Auburn game, and definitely, and he was getting his shots, but he just he you saw it in him, and that when he puts that into it, boy, it's he's special. But no, we were trying to get him the ball. Ty is so good, and our players, they understand. You know, he's like, all right, we got to get him the ball in these situations and go to work. And, you know, we did call, I'm not sure if it can answer the question, we did call an action for him to hit that three in the corner. And then one time Ty made a great pass. But I thought he really showed an aggressiveness that we needed. You need your top players to step up and make plays, and he did it on both ends.
I'm about to say, don't ask me because I can't yet. This is, you know, forget last year. This is just everything you dream of since you're a little kid. You know what I mean? I'm not even thinking about UMBC right now. I'm just thinking this is a dream come true. And it's even more than that because you never even imagine you'll be able to spend a year with people you actually love. You know what I mean? Your teammates and your coaches. And, you know, not a lot of people get along like we do. So to share this moment with them is unbelievable.
Thought it would come down to one last possession, and it did in regulation. And then in overtime, it just got away from us a little bit. But nothing but respect for their program, their coaches, their players, their fans. I thought it was a great national championship game. In terms of our players, you know, I've never been more proud of a team that I've coached. I think what these guys have accomplished this year, Big 12 championship, Final Four, national championship game, we'll graduate all five seniors here in a couple months. And these guys will go on to be great pros and fathers and husbands, and just never been more proud of a group. A lot of emotion in our locker room right now, and it's real. Just guys that care about the guy next to them. So, but this is life, and you know, we'll bounce back. In terms of Texas Tech basketball, we're not going anywhere. You know, we'll be back in this tournament sooner than later, and we intend to be a part of college basketball as we build the program.